How you doing, guys? My name is Jason Rao, and today what we've got a summer smoothie with our bananas, strawberries, Greek yogurt, and apple juice. Simple. Just the summer's coming in. What more could you ask for on a hot day? Lovely. Let's go. So first, what we're going to do, we've got our bananas. We're going to take two bananas, take the peel off, obviously. Roughly break it up. This adds the thickness to the smoothie. Yeah, two of them should be plenty, but it depends how many people. So for us, we got four. There we go. It's all chopped up. Now, we're going to do our strawberries. Our strawberries, take off the stalks, obviously. So now, we cut off our stalks. Lovely. I love banana. I love strawberry smoothie, absolutely delicious, especially on a hot day. Just goes down the tree. So to this, we'll add our Greek yogurt. Low fat, doesn't really matter. It's alright. We'll just go with the whole lot. We'll scoop that all in. And that is 170 grams. Now we're going to add half a glass of apple juice. It may not look very appetizing now, but once you start blending, then it'll be alright, don't worry. Alright, so what we're going to do now, we're just going to blend it until it's smooth. That's it. Go on top of all of the bananas. It stops it from splashing up at you. That's a lot of blending. You want to blend it for about 3 minutes. So that's the consistency that you want it. Lovely. And there you have it. We have our banana and strawberry smoothie. Simple as that. Good job. Lovely.